extreme try not to laugh challenge. Let's see. I think I could do good. Honestly, I remember when try not to laugh videos were actually funny, but nowadays, like, they're not even all that funny anymore. Oh, poor baby.
What you say? That you only meant well, 'cause you did.
See, that's not funny. As I laugh, that's not funny. That doesn't count. That doesn't count. It's for this video. It doesn't count. I'm not gonna laugh. Okay.
You get 5 hearts each time you laugh. You lose a heart. Good luck.
Okay. Oh.
It's okay.
Ooh. I know that hurt.
Mi huevo!
See, you know, I'm 56 years old.
Finish. Damn!
I'm sorry.
Okay. That almost got me.
How do you grab a crab?
I'm about to bite your ass if you don't leave me the fuck alone.
See, like, the clips, they're not long enough. You gotta give me some time. Let me register it.
I found some wild glizzies.
Guys, already, like, not funny.
Oh!
Ew, what the f-
I got it.
Wait, what the- Hold on, I wasn't paying attention. What?
I found some wild glizzies.
A wild glizzy?
Oh!
What is that? At first, I'm thinking, oh, maybe it's corn. Wait, what is this? What is this? Kinda looks like a corn dog. I know it's not a corn dog. They don't grow out there. It's like it's on the tip of my tongue. I can't. Why is it fluffy on the inside?
I got it under control.
Why is it fluffy? Why is it fluffy? Ooh, nice shot. Nice shot.
That behind your ear, mate. Look at that.
I don't know. What is that?
Boom!
Oh, hey! Now, if you really want to impress me, do it with a chicken nugget. Then I'm. Oh!
Okay, that's not funny. That's impressive. If you guys know of any actually funny videos, please. Oh, wow. Oh, he's thick. Thick. Oh, my. People are actually built like that. Thick. With like 7 C's in it. Oh my God, all in her face. Wow, he's strong. Oh God, wait, did I laugh?
Oh shit,
I laughed. Okay. Listen, I'll count it. I wasn't really paying attention. Oh wait, why is it -1? Uh-oh. Hold on. There we go. Sensei?
Long before time.
Oh, would you like to sign our petition? It's for a really good cause. We want to test weapons on homeless people. We want to see what bullets could penetrate through the skin in one shot. So yeah, we thought they would be like the best people to test it on. You could just sign your name right here.
Oh, that doesn't count. Does that count? It was more like a
nice
not even
bump,
a chuckle.
Bro.
That wasn't even a chuckle.
Hi, can I get one non-alcoholic water? And is your Travis Scott burger halal?
Yeah, hi, we don't serve Travis Scott.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Oh, man. Oh.
You still look the same. You still look good.
That hurt.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
What the fuck are you talking about, man? I used to get all the fat bitches. What you talking about, man?
Okay, wait. right, that got me. I wasn't expecting it. Okay. Oh, all right, all right. Okay, he has game, he has Riz. All right.
I'm sorry.
Why don't y'all have sesame chicken?
I have a boyfriend.
What?
I just asked, why don't y'all have sesame
chicken? What? She didn't really say that, right?
I don't know. Why don't y'all have sesame chicken?
I'm sorry.
Why don't y'all have sesame chicken?
I have a boyfriend.
What?
What?
What? He said, why don't y'all have sesame chicken? And she said she has a boyfriend. The math. The math, ma'am. It's not adding up. Something is not right here. Okay.
I just asked, why don't y'all have sex?
Oh! Do giggles count as laughs? Do giggles count as laughs? I'm counted. No, I have two more hearts.
So yeah, guys, I almost died. Somebody threw a spear through my car tonight.
Wish I had a baby Yoda plushie.
Just thought I'd show y'all how bad it is. But yeah.
Oh, I actually seen this video before.
Everything. So
that is so scary, guys. No. Can we talk about this? Can you imagine just driving, you know, going to get your McDonald's, right? And all of a sudden, you get hit. Your car gets hit by a spear. That is some uncanny shit right there, okay? That's next level. That's next level. That is so, like, that really, like, traumatized me a little bit. Because who is just throwing spears at people? That ostrich is so cool.
Now we going to
what
war.
Do you mean we? Nintendo?
No,
we?
Nigga, we what? As in us. Us. Are you talking about
no. The
That is no. The chipettes? Come on.
Andre, what's the longest you've ever without using deodorant?
I don't use deodorant.
P U onion boy.
Yes, sir.
Oh, won't you?
Yep, once.
You smell like caca. No, it was unexpected. He barks like my grandpa laughs.
Oh, what is he doing?
That was clean.
Hey, boss. Yeah, we can.
Is this still a funny video? Wait a minute. This is still a try not to laugh. Somebody's doing this impressive. Shit, that was funny.
Yeah, it's not good. We'll have to postpone until next week.
I need to do that.
Tá demais de 1 milhão pra pegar e fazer ostentação. Tô com a ninja colete.
That's real. That's so real. How is this funny? Oh, that's messed up. That has to be a skit, right? What? 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 Did he just put a key in his phone? Is that real? Is that real or is that for fake? No way. So are you telling me I can stick a key in my phone and it will go in a smoothie like that? Or no, they're just trying to make me break my phone. Guys, do not do what you see. Do not do what you see, okay?
It's okay, it's not the bad
kind of thing. How do you slap him like that? Oh no, that's five. I took an L on that one. I took an L on that one. Guys, since I laughed five times and I used all my five hearts, I now have to do a penalty after this. I am not prepared. I am not prepared.
I can't wait to ride it.
You guys won't know what it is, trust. Oh my god, was that a weenus? Is this one gonna get taken down now?
Boneless pizza with a 2 liter of-
This is to prove that this trick with the
boneless
eggs
pizza
really does work.
That sounds good.
So I popped one in, mashed the end on this. Ta-da!
And you should see what else you can do.
I seen that clip before. I seen that clip before.
Kendrick.
Ew. That's just dirt, right? That is nasty. That is I'm so sorry. That is so gross.
No worries, son.
I feel that.
What?
I'm just trying to say I'm
SpongeBob, get down! Let this be a fucking wake-up call to you, Squidward. If it's so hard for you to apologize for what you fucking did wrong, that you explode from it, maybe you're a fucking sociopath and you need to get fucking help.
Damn. Well, that was something. What would you guys rate that video? I give it a solid, on how funny, on funniness, I give it a 5. I give it a 5. I'm telling you, these try not to laugh videos nowadays are just not hitting anymore. Like, they just don't. If you actually can find a funny video, please send it to me. Either send it to me on Threads or DM me on Instagram or something. Because I need actually funny videos. But I mean, I still laughed 5 times, as you can see. So now I have to do something that I did not want to do. But guys, I'm going to have to disappear for 1 second, okay? I'll be back. This is a penalty for me laughing 5 times, okay? Okay. I don't think you're ready for this. I really don't think you guys are ready. I'm not ready. Okay. I'm gonna keep this on for the next video, okay? So this is kind of like a bit of a shame for me. But here I am.